Sisander says Mpho died on Sunday, and their other friend, whom they buried 3 weeks ago, Aslo, died on Sunday by a car accident. He also asked people to pray for them 'cause they don't know what's happening.